We are at 1611 Bluegill in Henderson. It's about a B neighborhood. This is a second story condo. Needs a lot of work here. It's basically needs a floor, some walls, a lot of sheetrock, and painting and whatnot. Appears that someone may have been in the process of rehabbing it at one time. Bathroom is in pretty decent order, except for the floor. You got plywood throughout the whole condo here. Some ceiling repairs. Actually, the paint doesn't look that bad. Yeah, you need some tile or carpet in here, I'm sure. It's got a skylight in the bathroom. Got another bedroom back here. Yeah, apparently they're doing some work. Anyways, we're out at 1611 Bluegill, condo number letter C in Henderson.